Christmas is right around the corner after Halloween. We're just gonna ignore Thanksgiving. Today in this video, I'll be going over 10 exciting rumors coming at Christmas in Roblox 2020. Welcome back to Roblox Squeeze, let's get into the video. Number 10, celebratory giveaways. Christmas is all about celebrating the spirit of gift giving and making people happy, and Roblox definitely did not want to stay behind. Giveaways have always been a wonderful way to attract new crowds since people are on the lookout for free stuff, and it seems like Roblox is also trying to celebrate with fans by making everything merry and bright. It was announced that Roblox will be hosting numerous giveaways as a chance for fans to celebrate Christmas together and appreciate the good things in life. There will also be promotional codes for Robux and memberships, so players have been warned to keep a keen eye out for the best offers. If this isn't enough to get you excited, Roblox also talked about how they are currently under discussions with many famous Roblox YouTubers like MeganPlays and Leah Ash about partnering with them on giveaways so they can pass on to their fans free and exciting prizes. Number 9, missions devoted to Christmas. This year, Roblox has decided to really put its focus on Christmas and all the joy it brings. A lot of the holiday missions that Roblox will be introducing this season will have Easter eggs that are hiding clever Christmas details, so you will really need to give your full attention to it if you want to catch them all. Number 8, dropping a new game. We have all waited for the ball to drop on New Year's Eve, but this Christmas, Roblox has decided to give their fans a brand new game as a present. Many players would have suggested that games like Adopt Me Storylines were starting to feel boring, and it would be interesting if Roblox should come up with a new twist. Many players have thought that their suggestions were not getting them anything, when in fact, Roblox has been taking all this into account and designing a game on a huge scale. The game is currently under development and is said to have detailed graphics and specs. It will launch before the holidays so players can enjoy trying it out and have binge playing sessions with their families and friends. This just proves that Roblox has always tried its best to prioritize its fans and give them the service they deserve. Number 7, Christmas edits. This year, the COVID-19 pandemic has really brought people's spirits to an all-time low since the public can't get together for big parties and celebrations. Roblox has tried its best to keep people's spirits up by reminding them that Christmas is all about celebrating from the heart. The entire website is said to go under a major transformation so that the animations can be changed to add merry messages here and there. We're talking about the tinsels and your arsenal weapons. This may sound a little childish to some of the older players out there, but Roblox has since talked about how they have the value of the importance of their young fanbase and how important the holiday is for the kids. Number 6, a YouTube meetup. We are all used to following our favorite Roblox YouTubers online. Wouldn't it be really something if we could see all of them together and talk about the different games they've mastered? The stream of years just may come true because Roblox has recently announced that they may reach out to some of the most popular YouTube stars and ask them to get together virtually to celebrate Christmas with the fans. Sometimes Santa really gives you what you wish for. Number 5, free Robux. Earning currency is one of the hardest things to do on Roblox. Robux doesn't come easy, and everything that you want to buy is only available if you have the cash. As a Midnight Madness event, Roblox may decide to make Robux free just for 1 hour on Christmas. This offer is really crazy for all the fans out there, and many have already started gearing up for it, so make sure you don't fall behind. Number 4, Adopt Me Surprises. This game is famous for introducing legendary holiday pets and then taking them off the market so they become a special edition that only the lucky have. This year, a lot of gamers have been talking about all the new pets that will launch on Adopt Me, and the list is a long one indeed. So you never know, we may finally be getting a legendary reindeer. Number 3, Santa's Presents. One of the biggest reasons children wait for Christmas all year is because they are waiting for Santa and his presents. This year, Roblox decided to invite Santa on their website as well. There may be chances of Roblox asking players to submit a wish list of everything they want in their favorite video games, and Santa may get you something from the list if you're lucky. Don't lose hope. Number 2, Arsenal Weaponry. Arsenal has quickly started rising to the top of the list of most popular Roblox games as more and more players build their accounts. To celebrate all the new fans of the video game, Roblox has decided they will be launching new weapons and armor for gamers to dress up and for this year's Christmas. Number 1, new aviators and profiles. Roblox is really leaving no stone unturned when it comes to making sure Christmas is part of their holiday website. All the avatars are said to be revamped to fit with the joyous celebrations, and Roblox will also launch a title, Santa Hats, and you can put on your avatar's head. It doesn't get much cuter than this, does it? Christmas really brings you around a time where you understand the importance of how important your friends and families are. This year, we may not get to do the typical holiday stuff, but it is important to remember that in times like these, we can continue to indulge in binge-playing Roblox games from the comfort of our homes. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!